They have kitchen.
How's your feeling? The first day in Milan.
I couldn't sleep yesterday because someone was cold.
It wasn't me.
Definitely you.
No. The outside was so loud. I think there's one way you can sleep tonight. Well, just drunk.
Not that drunk. Then I will get stomach ache. And then I think I need to look for a better sleeping too.
Or you should have to buy the airport. So many banini menu.
You just go in, you buy espresso, you drink it, and then you move on. Not cappuccino. You always have to try cappuccino when you eat
okay,
that.
Okay.
No, I want like lasagna or something.
Now?
Yeah, I'm very hungry.
Oh, we're like, gonna have lunch later.
I'm fine, I can eat lunch later too.
Definitely you're not. You're the, oh, I'm so full, I'm so full.
No,
I'm so full. Definitely you are going to.
They only have
sandwiches?
Sandwiches. But I want like grilled cheese or something. I don't want
They
like...
probably had that, the panini one. They're gonna grill it after that. Anyway.
So what is the difference between this and this?
It's different menu. All the menu.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Okay, let's don't say like unknowingly. I'm gonna take this basic one. Ham, mozzarella, tomato. See? Always try the basic one.
Look at this. This is real espresso culture. They're standing and drink espresso. And...
oh, so cute!
Why did you get that one?
Because she's special!
Ooh.
Thank you.
Looks good.
A good start.
Okay, guys, try cappuccino.
Scone.
Scone. How is it?
I want to dry.
Isn't it a bit sweet? Don't you think so?
No.
I think it's a bit sweet than sweetened.
No.
No? Okay. Okay. I understand.
Italian man, very beautiful. This needs to warm it up.
Mm.
This coffee is less bitter.
But the
and it's sweet.
This is fit
my
me.
Taste.
I know that.
This is my taste too.
What? I like it.
The hotel wasn't that good, but.
Yeah. Okay, Julia, you were the one who slept the best, okay? Don't feel like it. Don't.
I mean, you are the one who sleep in the most close the window. When it's almost 1 a.m., you already.
Maybe because I sleep with my three.
Keys, and you got used to it with the noise.
Okay, and then I have.
Ska man trycka en knapp då?
Nej. Nej, det var grönt innan. Ja. Vänta lite. Tålamod, tålamod.
How do you feeling?
Okej, kung har räknat.
Smile! It's good to see girl with an unknowing face.
Men hallå,
jag kommer nu. Det är en historical.
Ja, that's right, you say. You pay tourist tax so we can keep our historical buildings maintained.
Salon.
Bendy, that's Lee Min Ho.
No.
Oh, the boss.
No, Lee Min Ho was also Bendy.
Really?
No.
He was.
Tell her.
Yeah.
I know.
To the left. To the left.
Yeah.
Hub. Julia, can you film this?
What up?
Oh, oh, it's very shaky. Oh. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Oh my god, look at this. Oh my god.
Wow. Look at the house over there. Yeah, you can see the lake.
Oh my god. We are in Italy.
Wow. We are currently in Switzerland.
Wait, why did we get some inspection?
Yeah, because he was suspicious of us.
I think you.
No.
Your sunglasses is quite suspicious.
Excuse you. I think it's because he saw a bunch of Asian girls. He's like, they're probably smuggling something. That's why he asked, do you bring from something from Italy to here?
No, I think it's because of your sunglasses. Makes you looking very mafia.
Oh, Ferrari!
Limino! Maybe it's Limino, guys! Maybe he's here. Girl. Is he living here? Why are you saying Limino all the time? Is he living here?
Yes, in my mind.
Hello, just get off you.
Right, here has casino. You want it? You want it? You want it?
Do you like casino?
I haven't.
Where are we?
Level 2.
Switzerland.
In Fox Town. F-O-X. Is it
it's
free?
Not free?
Is it free toilets?
I don't think so.
This is the town. It's a small town here.
Oh my god, look at this camp.
Yeah.
What? No,
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 no, no,
no, no. What is cow in Korean?
Moo.
Amazing.
Moo.
It's so.
Moo so what?
아니, so.
So.
So. Oh, that's cow.
What's cow in Svenska?
Svenska moo. Definitely moo, right?
Cool.
Cool. Ah, cool, right?
What's
oh my god, oh my god, isn't it celebrity?
Oh my god, isn't it so
Oh, chocolate is also so good. Because I like chocolate. Gelato. This is yogurt taste. Right?
Yo, it's so good.
Mm-hmm. It's not super sweet, right? Because normally they have artificial yogurt powdery taste. It doesn't have sugar. And it doesn't feel the yogurt powdery
maza,
taste.
Maza.
Check first. Oh, 괜찮지, 괜찮지, 그치, 그치. 그치, 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 그치. Let's try to be cool. That was my speaker. 이렇게 할까? 어. I think it's too tight.
Yeah, it's too tight.
어? 근데 이렇게 되면 my hair. Look at this. Look at this. My hair.
Yeah, it looks like swim goggles.
Swim goggles. 어? 1, 2, 3.
Loosely on your hair.
Ah, yeah.
Oh, I did it.
Okay, 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 okay. I got it. Okay, I got it. 1, 2, 3. 아, 뭐 하냐고 나 지금. 나 혼자 지금 머리 뭐 하냐고.
Wow, wait, what happened? I could do it before.
1, 2, 3. Okay,
just in case.
Did you say yogurt?
No.
This is
you
try,
have to
yogurt.
Try yogurt.
It's really good. Good. Try yogurt. Try yogurt.
Guys, I think we have to go to the other outlet.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Como. But we have to go Como first.
Ah, yeah, okay. We can go Como and everything.
Yeah, before the sun is set.
And we have to eat lunch.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, in Como.
Let's explain here.
We have arrived at Lake Como. This is very close to Switzerland. If you look later, you can see the mountains and everything. If you go straight, you will reach Switzerland. So here is almost borderline Switzerland. Mm-hmm. And it's very, very beautiful. Very, very 예뻐. Very 예뻐.
예뻐.
And the town is, you know, quite small and cozy. So if you look around, you really want to live here. Mm-hmm. Because it looks so peaceful and also very vacation, tropical kind of.
So if you reach, buy a summer house here.
Yeah. Oh, they're up! They're going up! Oh, that is working then.
Yeah, that was a Google.
I told you, it's impossible how they don't get the robbing people.
Now it's a season to robbing people. You guys have to ride this railroad road. Oh. So you can see all the views of this town.
Yes.
So we're gonna go there. Isn't it so amazing? Isn't it so amazing? Amazing.
What you think? Fucking amazing.
Hey, a language.
Sorry. Very, quite terrific.
Amazing view. Isn't
it? It was the most stressful order ever. Because we arrived here before kitchen closed in 5 minutes.
So I think they're closing to prepare for dinner.
Yeah.
Because lunch is so late actually now. Now it's over lunch time.
Yeah, it's at 3.
Almost 3 p.m. Mm.
Now we're in Como. I can say Como is chef's kiss. Chef's kiss. Perfect weather today and okay company. Hopefully also good food now. We're waiting for our lunch. Hopefully it will be good.
Okay.
Wow. Just mix seafood, pasta, lasagna, and capponata.
Look at this, guys. This is amazing, right?
Oh my god, this is so good.
Wow. This is my type.
Right?
It's so good. Can't try it.
Mmm.
It's so
good.
Mmm. It's
so good. Oh my god, this is so good.
Mmm.
Like that?
This is so good.
Amazing, guys. Here looks clean. Ew, smells bad though.
We wait for the train here for 10 minutes. I think one more, right? They have time schedule, so you guys have to check it.
Look at this guy, he's amazing.
Don't think that he is amazing. But we can go here too.
Amazing, look at this. This lake.
Okay. In hush, just off my ear.
Oh my god,
where is beep?
we have finished all the works and we open today.
But it's just like the lobby that it's new, but all the rooms are the same, right?
Yes.
We thought we were crazy.
anyway, it's right here. So confused.
Yeah, weren't you confused?
I did. But the thing, how is that gonna happen in a one day?
Yeah, one day.
I thought we can I was so confused.
I thought I was dreaming or something.
And then I remember the street we
were
I
don't remember the entrance yesterday.
No, it was very small entrance.
It was like a very abandoned hotel.
Yeah. I was like, yeah, because we arrived late, so they opened another exit. I thought that we checked in the wrong hotel. I missed it. All of us face was like, just dropped our jaw, and they're like, did we check in the wrong hotel?
Så såg jag, då funkar inte, du får gå lite längre fram. Det är de här.
Exakt, men det jag sa, det här är den här
hissen.
There was another
This one is closer to our room.
Yeah.
Well, out here.
Who has to pay? Yeah, oh my god. Yeah, right, this one. So we took that.
Yeah. Over there is the old reception.
Where are you going? How can we then know?
But they clean very good.
Oh my god, we're
just driving.
Yeah, look. There's some truck there or something. Is this...
It's the earplugs. So I bought this earplugs from a pharmacy. So it has 8 packs in it. 8 different... Actually, it's made out of wax, guys. So... Doesn't it look like bubble tea? North Korea.